a very small percentage of individuals. My dashboard's live. Again, just double checking myself.
There were no signs. It came without warning.
Just all of a sudden, huh?
Just all of a sudden.
It's pretty cool for an intro, though. It's not bad.
Doom came to us all. The desperate few struggled to survive.
Uh-huh. At least the audio is synced up now.
Perhaps we had a chance for peace. But desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict.
I love how everything's just growing around it. It's like, yeah, this is normal. Years of war.
The greatest warriors the world has ever known. The reason they fight, lost to the ages. And yet, here they stood, searching for a sign of peace. I will show them.
Mm-hmm.
I bring war.
So basically, always bring perpetual war. Because reasons. Yeah, I missed all first 7 seasons, so... And, yeah, we're gonna do offline campaign. Just because I don't even know if I want to even get involved in multiplayer. What could you possibly be updating? We just did the download. Oh, patches, huh? Leftmost images should be invisible, center one barely visible. Good enough. Who would I fight for? Honestly, I'm gonna go by Crest, and I prefer that one. I'm gonna keep randomizing until I get something I actually like. Wait. All right, let's change that background though. We wanted something simple. We don't want anything too over the top. We want dark. I wonder if I can make that larger. I want to adjust it a little bit. It's got to be able to stand out too, so but that is the problem, isn't it? So those are layers. I do like that one. It's pretty neat. All right. Which way do I want the dragon to be? That's not bad. Let's go with it. Oh, so I do get to go through the trials. All right, that's fine. I wonder if there's a way to turn on subtitles, or if they're already on. We'll have to see. Bird! Oh! Interesting. Hang on a moment. We'll resume. Okay, there's just a Viking standing around. Press LT to lock on an enemy and enter guard mode. LT to lock, change your stances. Lock on block. Lock on block. Good try. About to say, if you're gonna let me stop. Stop hitting me. New grade set. Okay. I guess that's to set what my difficulty is? I have no idea. Chain two attacks together. Use light attacks when enemy is not guarding. Okay. Okay. Your attacks are slower and you can't sprint. Okay. Oop, I missed the execution, but that's just me. Still learning. Still getting it. We'll get there. Yeah. Ow. Come on. So that's why. That is so fast. Like, trying to get that execution. Like, that is super quick. Hmm. Dodge and roll. Let me guess. Use the B button. Or something weird like that. Dodge a top heavy attack. Don't get hit during the trial. Curious. Ow. Well, I didn't do that. Okay. Simple enough. Yeah, tell me about the guard breaks. Can I kick somebody open? Hopefully. Using the spikes, throw an enemy off a ledge. Using X to guard break enemies, open their guard, quickly follow up with RT or RB. Keep missing that. So somehow I've got to get you either into spikes or off a ledge. Either of which I don't really know how to do. Oh, curious. Directional guard breaks, huh? There we go. And I love how he just crumples into it for no reason. Throw an enemy into a wall, throw an enemy off a ledge. All right. Drain enemy stamina twice, guard break throw an exhausted enemy. Don't run out of stamina more than once. Huh? Oops. Yeah, restart this one. So, you're forced to run out of stamina the first time, because right now it's locked, you can see that. I'm just gonna keep running. Oh boy. What you got for me, big boy? Come on. Ow. I'm still not getting this right. Like, he's switching up, like, half a second before he actually hits me. Come on. These trials. All right. I'll call him Tiny. Not great. Give me a D ranking for that one, please. All right. Ugh. All right. Damn, I got a whole bunch of symbols. All right. Made changes to Valkyrie and Warden movesets for more versatility and efficiency. Yeah, that's cute and all. I don't know if I'm ever going to worry about all that. All right. Special event. Uh-huh. I just kind of want to go through story mode, so let's do it.
The great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashveld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashveld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak, only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashveld, the Blackstone Legion. Knights, true warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
Well, we might as well go in chapter order. So, knights it is.
I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion. In that year, I sent one of my commanders, Holden Cross, to punish a betrayer. There was a warden there, in the way. There are many wardens. This one would prove unique.
The wardens. Members of an ancient order, fallen into dust, sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history.
I do like a good longsword.
Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
What are the chances I get copyright strikes from Ubisoft on this? Pretty good? Probably pretty good. Ooh. So this one I like. We're going with that. Warlords and cowards. Cowards, all of them.
That day that I learned I was working for the wrong warlord.
Oops.
Purvis Dobney.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion. And Holden.
Okay,
Cross.
So this is my character.
Dobney! It doesn't have to be like this!
He's kind of stupid, isn't he?
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
I like how it's just basically, yell it louder for me. All right.
Fire at will!
Whose will?
I am a warden.
Go! Get in there!
I had a job to do. I need to get moving.
She's got a nice little ponytail. That's kind of cool. All right, so we're going to take our time. There's no need to rush. I I like how quickly she moves too. We're
coming up the east wall.
So you're gonna notice a trend when I do these things. Yeah. Got it. Oop.
Too many of them.
Keep them off the walls.
We're losing.
Got it. Come on, hit me.
So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield alone.
So if I keep looking at things, I'll get new events, which is what I'm hearing.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Got it. All right. Pickups are consumable powers that can be equipped. Use up to use description for your equipped feats. Okay. Don't know what that means, but all right.
Defend this fortress! Go!
I hear fighting. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Ow. Who's Will?
Archers.
Where did they come from? Where did they go? Where did they come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Prod, of course. That was an X execution. Not bad.
How are they beating us?
Not bad.
Sanctuary in Ashfeld. 1,000 years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate warriors. Or so the story goes.
Alright, so I've already seen that one. It's got a check mark.
Smaller legions. The lion was the symbol of the regal legion. They were strong once. Now they have fallen to Blackstone might.
That is how it is done, you see?
I feel like he's trying to tell me something. Found all the breakables.
The Iron Legion has a habit of mounting warden statues in front of doors. But they are hypocrites. The oaths of a warden reach far beyond what any common Legion warrior can live up to.
All right.
When you stop fighting against it, nature will always reassert itself. So it is with stone. So it is with plants, with animals. And so it is with people.
Look out!
There's too many!
We can't hold!
That one I got. All right. Is there anything else to look at? No. I feel like I should be able to push down these ladders, but no.
Catapult's still ready to fire.
Goodbye.
Wait. got to fall back!
That battering ram would end this fight.
No! Defend me!
Come on. We got big boy. We got attack. Go for it. Goodbye. Keep killing them while they come out.
Stop! Domini! Domini, show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Pretty much. I think we both have the same idea.
Or had been. He's good. I needed to win. But not for Dogney.
And good day.
We were still at their mercy.
They did invade.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
This is a curious event. Like, it's really weird.
valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
It's a bigger sword.
We're finished here. Come on.
It's like he just walked in, he had his
that
second
was
fight.
How I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Killed him, and then I just walk off with him. It's like, what? I still don't get it. Are there 10 observables in that match? I feel like there isn't, but maybe I'm wrong. Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
I have no idea what any of that is, so we're just gonna ignore it.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
Increasing your story level by playing and replaying missions. As you level up, you unlock and upgrade feats to play with the missions. You earn more points by playing on harder difficulties. All your skills deal 5 more damage when resting. That's not bad. I guess there were 10, but I still don't know where the other 5 would be.
That warden proved more than worthy, but there was still much work.
Okay, so it's the same as before. All right. Test different playstyles by mapping different feats. Okay. I like passive skills, to be honest. Yeah, second wind, I don't care. Passive skills are always going to be better for me because I can focus on the fight then. If I have to worry about activating something at the right time, I'm going to be in trouble. Or parried with RT at the right moment. Okay, so parries is an option. Okay. We didn't get into parry in the training. What the hell? You can only die once,
there
and there is no
legions.
Fight UI. Hmm.
The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion is about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are our reinforcements?
I am the reinforcements.
I'm it!
Is this a joke?
Nope.
Lead us out, Blackstone! Good luck!
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that.
Mm-hmm.
Advance! Push them back!
Ah!
do this. We needed to take back the flanks.
They're giving ground!
Bam! Wreck! That was a lot of fun.
Warriors rarely see the people their wars affect.
Yes, I know. Thanks.
Placed, the murdered, the stars. I saw all that when I was younger. I never forgot the lesson. Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison for us.
Ah. To be honest, this feels really nice.
This place will help us gather reinforcements.
You're not bad, boy. I would hope not.
Those archers need to go.
Is there anything else to see out here? Again, they're observation points, but I'm like, where are they gonna be? I guess I can look them up later, but still, it's gonna aggravate me if I miss, like, one. Oh, those archers. Alright. Let's deal with them, huh?
I need to take that garrison.
Text perform with specific timing have linking animations.
Battlefield position. Those archers need to go. This place will help us bring archers to the field.
They're retreating!
Yeah, he's a little dead.
I need to take the flanks.
I'm working on it. Thank you.
need to take that garrison.
Might as well. Whoa, where did you come from? Oh, you're running away, huh? Good day. And this is just farming material, basically. Locking on, use a heavy attack to initiate execution, quick press Y or X to execute heroes. Regain some health. Okay.
All the Vikings to claim this archer point.
Okay.
I'm impressed, Warden.
We were winning. We just needed a final push. Stone was a conqueror, and one of the best I'd ever seen.
I'm still not seeing the viewpoints or the
machines of war. Many of them use plans that we do not fully understand. Techniques handed down through the generations that we have lost the theory for. They work just fine, though. The Iron Legion traces its roots to a much older culture, An ancient empire led by centurions believed to be lost in the destruction. They weren't lost. I have met them.
It's like they weren't actually gone. All right. I still don't know how these taunts work. Just keep killing. Now what? Okay. I think he got him. I don't know why I think he got him, but I think he got him.
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
Okay. Don't know what those feet do, but okay.
The Vikings on the run, and in the mopping up efforts we also claimed the rest of the scattered legions, bringing them under Blackstone rule. The warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
I attacks inflict damage over 30 seconds. That one's just for heroes. But do I really need it? I don't think so. Because if I'm killing a hero anyway, like, it doesn't really matter after that. I'll take less damage. That'll work. The bonus attack modifier isn't really worth it, as far as I can tell. Like, in the battle, it didn't really change much, as far as I could see. But time them right, since they have a cooldown.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
Ah, yes.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters. I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Curiouser and curiouser. Oh, sorry.
Not yet.
In the West, punishments like the cage have been outlawed. In Ashfeld, however, we were less reluctant about using brutality to make a point.
Vikings!
What's up, boys?
Send us the Valhalla!
Not bad.
The geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially bowed the knee to the Blackstones. And the Royals, and so many others. We chose that place for its history. Legends tell us that it was there that the ancient Viking lords had yielded Ashfeld to our people. When lava cools, it can form a marvel. A black glass that can be sharper than the sharpest blade.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
The geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially bowed the knee to the Blackstones. And the Royals, and so many others.
Break your opponent's guard, chain a guard break to throw your opponent. Input direction.
Get
got it.
Back.
No, come here. Come meet me.
It was time to remove the Viking threat.
Come on, big boys. Come on. Meet me over here. Nailed it. That's not what I wanted at all.
I need to defeat their commander.
There we go. Alright. This game's pretty fun. Like, I'm having a good time with it. I haven't been speaking much, and I know that. But I'm just sort of being absorbed into the game. And it's not too bad as far as the story mode. I could see how online that may be a little bit of a push. Especially with balancing problems. And I can already see where the balancing problems would come in. Like, this knight can chain heavies together.
Die, Blackstone dogs!
Oh, Goodbye. Anybody else in the bush? Nope. I think my own guy tried to hit me there.
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
Once, there were 15 of us in the Blackstone Circle. 8 times, one of us claimed the title of warlord. 7 times, that warlord proved too weak, too noble, or too blind to lead us. I am the 8th. The others rest now in their tombs.
Seems valid.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
We were going to have to fight our way out.
Blocking getting hit, your revenge for your meals. Why fill a short burst of attack, defense, and stamina? Oh, did we already kill the other one? I guess we did.
That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Curious that.
No.
That hurts. You didn't need that arm, did you?
Apollyon. Gotcha, Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
And done.
No! Welcome to the Blackstone Legion. I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
There were 5 more observables. I don't... Where? Where in the hell? I wish I knew.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their land. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Okay, then. 10 more observable.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed. Come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong.
I like that intro. That's pretty good. I've joined my own session. Wait, do I get to choose, or am I just stuck as this guy? Alright then. I guess I just am that. Didn't get a lot of choices there, but alright. Plus, I do like a good pole arm. Valkenheim in winter.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway.
Hey, look! It's other me.
I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
Neato.
It's too quiet.
Be ready.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am their demon. The Vikings are ancient as we are. The difference is, they vanished for centuries. We never left. But any who doubt their claim to these lands need only look at the ruins their ancestors built for them.
Okay.
They know we're here. Keep moving.
My no shit alert is going off.
Be brave.
Oh, come on.
Go, the peaceful life that is called civilization scatters. It is a social that is so easily dissolved. Fragile.
I need to get up there.
I think I lost most of my guys. Not gonna lie. Alright, you know what? You guys, fuck off. There we go.
The entrance to Valkenheim.
Clear that junk out of the way.
Ow. Not gonna lie, that hurt a lot. This is not going to go well.
Savages. Those catapults needed to be shut down. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
Plan? What plan? There was a plan here?
I need to take out that catapult.
Oh, yeah.
Time to shut down those catapults.
Good health regen.
Job's done.
I feel like there should be some more shit I'm observing here, but I don't see anything. I don't know. And down. Whew. Lucky me. That could have easily been my death.
I'll give this to the Vikings.
Oh, alrighty then.
I am Asel's vengeance.
Well, alright. Thanks, game. Like, I just got comboed the shit out of.
Those catapults needed to
shut down. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. He was waiting for it. I was like, what the hell's going on here? What? All right, whatever this is not working well for me. It's like I'm trying to counter it, right? It's just like, nah.
To regroup with the Vanguard. There we go.
How do I do that? Oh, is this my path? Thank God. Can I even get over there is the other question.
Show no mercy!
These bridges can only hold so much weight.
Yeah. I'm just looking around for things to look at, I guess.
Try a bridge that isn't full.
Well, that didn't work. Whoever designed that,
our technology,
that's hilarious.
What separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless.
Good.
The Vikings have raided every year for as long as I can remember. They sack, loot, burn.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Nope. RTRBRT. Come on, health. There we go. And stab.
Nowhere else to go. They're retreating. The enemy's pulling back.
Good enough.
The enemy's hunkering down.
All right, let's try this again.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
So, execution. Wait, no. There we go. I was about to say.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Who?
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
Uh,
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Nope. Where the other four were? No idea. Regenerate.
Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
Really? 10 observables again. God damn.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done.
See, this is the sort of playstyle I kind of like.
They can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners, what they know can destroy legends or create them.
Out of combat. Okay. Let's do it. Exclusively female heroes.
Our army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Can I just get insta kills? I'll take some insta kills. Heroes don't have a default stance. Your neutral stance, time your block inputs with each attack.
Hello there.
The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war. Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me first.
Why didn't I say anything?
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Ooh.
Parry.
All right. Not bad.
Doubt is death. Doubt is death.
Good enough.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
What? All right. I mean, I get it, but still, that sucks. Yeah, I know. I gotta do it again. Fuck my life.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed. These Vikings should be more vigilant. Holden trusts that warrior. Well, maybe. They docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it.
If I go this way? Anything? Nothing? I feel like this should open. All right.
Holden has lost his way. It's sad.
Ow. We're gonna regen the pip. Hopefully the regen kicks in. Although I don't know if it will. Maybe I won't regen at all.
The volcano's cloud has withered this place.
That's not bad.
We will leave this place a ruin.
Not bad.
These Vikings should be more vigilant.
Ways up, right? Good enough for me.
Apollyon's darkness will cover the world, I think.
Oh, he's just okay. Goodbye. All right.
Service is life. Service is life.
All right, that goes up. I do want to try and take care of this person over here. They seem so lonely.
Nes dytun.
Jú! Það ofinurinn!
Scavenger crate, huh? Alright. So we're gonna leave that there because I don't really worry about parries doing knockdowns. I've sort of got the hang of what she's doing now. It's like I understand that she doesn't have an active block. She just has to sort of parry everything. Otherwise, it doesn't matter what you do.
Stone would be dead if not for that warden.
Good. Not as clean as I would like it to be, but it was pretty good. I also see that side path. I sort of get the objective. It's like, try to be as stealthy as possible.
It's so cold.
Don't care about the flash grenades. Doesn't matter to me.
There had to be a better way inside than the front door. I had my pride to consider.
I want those carts though. Ow.
From ash to ash.
I get that steel.
Guðmundur góður maður. Einn af þeim bestu. Hefur aldrei hitt hann.
Hvað eru þeir að gera hér?
All right. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Oh boy.
I had an idea. Getting inside was easier than I expected. I wonder.
Go ahead and lock that. Thank you.
I was pretty sure this was going to work.
Let's not go that way. Sorry, lady. Ooh, good hit. Poison.
That one, I think. Their machinery was far beyond what I had expected to find. Since the last time I went through, they had uncovered a new source of lore. Or perhaps just a very clever engineer.
Feels good. Ow. I feel like my viewer count is incorrect. We're gonna double check. Yeah, there we go. That seems more correct. I don't know what the heck was up with the other one, but alright. Let's head out here. Let's see what we can see. Beautiful. Nah, I don't care about catapults. Catapults aren't gonna help me.
What would happen if I pulled that lever? Now where's the central mechanism?
Will it double if I get the second one? So I've already bolted shut the door. Ah, here we go.
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Hmm. Okay, I got fucked all the way up there. Hopefully that was the checkpoint, though. Like, I missed every block. I couldn't get the parry. Nothing. It was bad.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
You don't actually see me here, do you? Did they really? About to say, you better walk that way. Not a thrill to have to do this again. Wow, that animation didn't go out well. Let's try that again, shall we? There we go. We got an actual stick this time.
I was pretty sure this was going to work. What do you suppose that does? That one, I think.
Ow. Ow. Nope, let me out, please. Ow. Try this one again without fucking it up.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Let's try this again. Again, without getting fucked up.
Raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
Please die. That dude's no fucking joke. Too late.
Don't encourage her.
Mm-hmm.
don't quite understand. Oh well.
The Fortress of Svarngard, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Oh, sorry. Is it me again? It is. Reduce damage you take by 30% for 30 seconds. Yeah, that's fine. More health isn't bad, but it's not what I'm going to rely on. Activate revenge mode to try and survive when you're outnumbered in a fight. Of course!
I had questions.
Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is, and that's why we're here. These barbarians, they seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them... should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
You think?
Was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
They'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep that ram moving!
Oh! This is going to be a while.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram. And hope.
Push for the gate!
Oh! Oops. I completely did not see that I got the execution there. I thought I hit my own guy. I was just like, all right, I'm going to keep swinging. Not the best call.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you boys. Gain some health. I know. Thank you. Thank you, game. Fuck! Every goddamn time. What are you? Oh my god, this game. This game. You're pissing me off.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
I guess I just won't leave the goddamn ram. I guess I'll just stand here all day long. What an exciting way to play this. Fuck off.
Vikings have always warred with themselves much more than with us. It is in their nature to feast on each other. That nature has been stolen from them.
Hey, fuckers! How do I get up there? Can I climb? No, you're just gonna block me? What's the deal? It's like, which crew? I win. Now fuck off.
They're pulling back.
Who needs me?
Oh. come on, game. It's like they are not getting perfect parries. That's not how this is working.
We were deep in enemy territory.
Fuck.
There was no way home but forward.
All right. Honestly, though, fuck off. Fuck right off. This is the dumbest mission. Wouldn't you know it's a goddamn escort mission, too? Wouldn't you know? Jesus Christ, fucking Lord. Ugh.
They're attacking the crew.
Who is? Who's attacking? Nobody, that's who. That attack switch up is so bad. It is so bad.
We were
like,
deep in enemy territory.
The second I go to guard side, I get forward. Fucking attacked on the other. It's like, come on. Impossible. Of course it was hit. Of course it was.
They're killing the crew.
Stupid. I'm not a fan of this mission type, to be quite honest. This is bad. Why? I'm definitely guarding on that side. And it's just like, no, you didn't get it. You fucking missed the parry. Thanks, game. Fucking thanks.
We were deep in enemy
territory.
It's great. There was no way home but forward.
Oh my god, it's so... It's such a good game, let me tell you. Don't get me wrong. I fucking love this game for what it tried to do in the first couple of missions, but this fucking thing is horrendous. Doing this mission is horrendous. Fuck off. I know. Thank you. Stop telling me that. What's my moveset? Vanguard's Advance, Guardian's Assault, Rushing Slash, Crushing Counter-Strike.
The crew!
Crew looks fine. What are we talking about?
Within a day, Viking ships would fill the harbor and their army would destroy us. But I intended to be long gone before that could happen.
I don't know what else you want me to do, guys. Better be falling back. Fuck.
Who needs me? We needed to protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
You're kidding, right?
Ready.
Okay. Oh no. Now I can use the ladder, stupidly.
Gudmundur. This fort's legendary, Jarl.
Not hit me like a fucking truck. Confused as to why that knocked her out.
On your feet. We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It's hardly my first time sacking a fortress.
Of Svangard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produce such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
There we go. And my phone says nothing.
There's no garrison here.
There we go. Chain attack. Ow.
The fortress of Svarngard was home to many of the wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produced such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
Oh, that's a good one, actually. I should be using that more often. Holy shit. Come on. Come on.
What are we doing here?
Oops. Well. Oh, good. Wolves. My favorite. I'm gonna have to fight the wolves, aren't I?
You're strong, Gudmundur.
Get off me! Oh my god, these wolves are doing way more damage than he ever is. How do I even? Sucks. How?
Your legend precedes you, Gudmundur.
How? God damn wolves again! Get off me, little shits! Well, I didn't die at least, but shit. It didn't last long.
I know now what haunted me that day.
We need to win this war.
Wow.
We would leave survivors to tell the tale of what had been lost at Svarngard. And when they heard, they would come, looking for what was left.
Wasn't he using an axe? Is this the fight that doesn't even count as a fight? Like, is he actually gonna try? I guess. I'm gonna die. Yep. My stamina was gone and I died. I know what I wanted to do. I know what I was trying to do, but my fucking character was not responding. Wasn't good. Jesus.
Well,
to hell with you.
Mercy, why are we here? I think you know. Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
Yep.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
Weird how that works, huh?
Hey,
This food. Why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
Dishonorable discharge. Okay.
It did not take long for my lesson to spread across the whole of Valkenheim. But in the following winter, a lone raider rose among the clan known as the Warborn. That raider set out to reunite their people.
So the knights are done. Next time we'll be going into the Vikings. But for right now, I think we'll call that a session. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. If you're watching on YouTube, feel free to subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, feel free to follow. And hopefully I'll get a subscribe button eventually. But that depends on my affiliate. And getting enough viewers, which we aren't there yet, but we will be, I hope. Anyway, I will see everybody next time. Bye-bye.